marksman start, I guess. But elite fangs. Kinda. I kinda gave up on elite a long time ago. It just has to play too rigid. It's hard to be able to make giants if you want to make giants. I guess we just add fangs. Seems hard to do anything else. Yeah, that should be further up. Yeah, I've liked elite marksman a lot more than I've liked elite fangs over the last week or so. But even elite marksman, just like not being able to make fortresses, feels kind of bad. Your chaff being more expensive. Come on. These are purple. So blue leaked a lot. Get tower, but don't kill the birds. Okay. A lot of towers left on the map. Almost three. Pretty low econ start. Ooh. Also, ooh. With the level 3 marksman already, I think this gets a little bit worse. I think I just take the fort. It's either take the fort, drop triple marksman, or take the hacker, drop triple fang. Since we've had a bunch of hacker games tonight, let's do this. Bank the gold. There's a lot of techs we need to be able to buy, but a tower tech's nice with the fort. Hopefully we can clear all this chaff. Slow on the towers. Did anyone take hacker? Blue took hacker. It also has a melting point. Huh. Good marksman XP. gets the points, so they gotta deal with the boss. Kind of poor. Despite the clear. But no towers. Oh my god. Give me the money! There's a couple things we could do here. We could go triple marks range. It's probably the best thing for clearing here. Our chaff clear is currently pretty bad, but we're eventually gonna go double fort, fang production fort. And I want to have the marksman leveling. If there was chaff in this wave, I'd probably go for the fort. But since there's not, let's just take the greedy lion that gets marksman XP. Red dropped two shields. Minus 200. Does it let them clear? If it lets them clear, it was fine. If it doesn't, yikes. Looks like it has minus 200. Stealing the lead. Very good marksman XP. It is an early top supply. I'll take this and loan. What am I doing for clear? We probably need Stormcrawlers. We loan, it would be to level the arcs. This arc might need the level. So I don't want to miss all the fangs. This lets the arc one-shot the fangs. Maybe we don't have to loan. Easy clear. So many hackers. Yeah. Hackfield maintenance scorpion's a bit brutal. Do they still gain XP while hacked? I guess if they never shoot at anything, they don't. Shield next. Okay, we all top supplied. Might be unnecessary. Almost got towered. Does that almost lose? So miserable. Okay, cool. Still in the lead. What boss are we getting? Overlords? Ugh. Throw this on the leveled one. I don't think we're gonna level the others. I do want shield. If I take elite, I could go Fang Fang. Put him in the back. Protect my flank a bit. So I'm probably putting forts over here. Does sort of defeat the purpose of them this turn, but I think that's okay. I could loan for attack enhancements, but I don't know that I'm clearing this, even with the marksman. This is a lot of chaff to work through, and I don't have good chaff clear. If I loan and then don't kill the boss, it just feels like a waste of a loan. I guess could have loaned for fire, maybe? Don't even get to target the overlords. These guys aren't shielded. Very small infrared. Not even because of the tower pop? No, yeah, very small infrared. Typhoons. Can I take these for EM? Would much rather EM barrage melters than take that on marksman. Don't want them all the way in the front. Drop another fort. No problem with this though. Levels might matter. I don't know. It could be loaning. Still no shield on the fangs. That is an annoying EM bomb. Sandwiched. Not enough to lose the lead, though. Do not want to improve the range. I don't need the Vulcan into this. Don't need it on this side at all. Maybe a little bit. They're all crawlers. These marksman levels need to happen. I always get sandwiched. Yeah, probably. As long as someone doesn't rally away from me. It's a pretty common pattern for someone to get the boss and then one of the players on the side goes the other way because this player doesn't have to deal with the boss at all. Whereas if I fail to clear the boss, all of a sudden you're stuck dealing with it. But the default is you get sandwiched. I don't want a tech firebomb. I want to make more fangs, like Fang Fang Vulcan here. It's like, he's at least hang behind the fangs. Probably clearing the boss, no problem. Maybe need a beacon, I don't know. Yeah, I got tower range. Worked. Gotta win the last round too now. Since we're Pelicans were not pushing out of the base. Or maybe should just take Firebomb. I know, they just missed Interceptor. That's really bad. I will put a Melter by the Vulcans, though. I guess that's everything. Come on, let me click the beacon. Try to do that so I don't engage the boss with them. I did completely forget someone took EM. Ugh. Oh, the fortress went the other way. The factory here now. Wait, did it go back and forth? Looks like we win. Oh, there were just two factories. These moves. Yeah, the beacon was good. The beacon sniping the tower let a lot more of the army live. Maybe I should have just beaconed away from this because the hackers are faster than the rest of the army. I didn't realize that the hackers just walk ahead and die. He haste moduled one of them. Yeah. I was worried about having to engage with a big ball with hackers in the back. If I pushed everything over here. But the Fangs aren't mech raged. So this is actually the scariest spot to fight this army. Well, I'm gonna take a quick break. Be back in like 2 minutes. When we get back, we will play some more. Hope you guys stick around.